When one of us gets injured in an accident, I guess you could say it's personal. The Richard Harris Law Firm, just in case.